Hi everybody, Evan from PureButtons.com here with a brief overview of the customizer template on PureButtons.com. To create a custom product on PureButtons.com, choose the customizer option on our website when checking out. You'll be presented with this template, which might be confusing at first, but we'll go through it right now. The first thing you might notice are the buttons across the top. These allow you to hide and show the template, show the proof view, add images and text, or manage your layers. Next, you might notice the key right here. This key refers to the template. The blue area is the bleed, and the red area is the safety zone. Keep all important images and text within the safety zone to ensure that they don't wrap around the edge of your product. The white area in between the bleed and the safety is the rim text area. This is editable on the back view of your button. The light blue area again is the bleed area. All artwork must extend into the bleed area to ensure a professionally printed product. When you select a background color, this fills the bleed area with a color. When you click the Show Proof view, this shows everything from the safety zone inward and allows you to see what the finished product will look like. Let's add a quick image. To edit rim text, click the back view and select the text. You can also change the color and a few other options, which we'll go over later. Click the front view to see the front proof and the back to view the back proof. When you're satisfied, click Add to Cart. This will process your image and provide you with one final proof before adding to your cart. You can click it to view it larger. If this looks good, you can close and approve. Click the confirmation button and your design will upload to the website. Within seconds, you're viewing your custom product in your cart, ready to check out. You can click it again in the cart to view the proof once more. And the back. So that's it. For more tips, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. Visit purebuttons.com for custom buttons and more.